Hey, my name is Matt Johnson, and Adobe just released two new features for Media Encoder that are really cool and should be very helpful to you when you're rendering your videos. So let's talk about them. Oh, and first, I would make sure that you're running at least version 22.5 of Media Encoder, or else you're not going to be seeing these features. Now, whenever you update Media Encoder, you're going to notice the first new feature really quickly, and that is that there is now a checkbox that you can select that will enable you to shut down your computer after Media Encoder is finished rendering. This is really useful if you do a lot of rendering overnight. I can think of a lot of times in the past where I was exporting, say, 100 stock footage video clips. And so I queued them all up in Media Encoder, pressed render, and then went to bed. So that way I could wake up and then know that they were all rendered. The con of rendering overnight in the past, though, is that whenever your computer is done rendering, then it's just going to be sitting the rest of the night, sucking up your power while you sleep and driving up your electric bill. But what's great is that if you check this auto computer shutdown box, once your video is done rendering, your computer will shut down automatically and stop wasting power. Now, here's the second feature of Media Encoder. And this is even cooler, and this is something that I've really wanted for a long time. With their latest update, Adobe added the ability for you to receive a notification on your smartphone whenever your video is finished rendering. This is super helpful if you're someone like me where you press render on a video to finish it and then you say, I'm just gonna take a 5-minute break, and then you end up watching cat videos for an hour and then you look down and realize, hey, my video finished exporting 55 minutes ago. What have I been doing? So what's great is that with this feature, your phone is going to be able to notify you the instant that your video is done rendering so you can get back to work. Sound cool? Okay, here's how you enable this feature. With Media Encoder open, go up here to the top to Edit, Preferences, and then under Notifications here, you're gonna see you have some nice checkboxes, including one checkbox that says Send Notification when all items in the queue finish encoding, and another checkbox that says Send Notification after each item in the queue finishes encoding. By default, these are unchecked, but I would highly recommend checking both of these. But of course, if you want less notifications, because I know that everyone is being bombarded with way too many phone notifications these days, I would avoid selecting this second checkbox that says send a notification after every item in your queue finishes, because if you're exporting 100 video clips, that's 100 notifications, and that's kind of crazy. But I would definitely recommend having this top checkbox selected. That way you'll know the instant that your videos are exported. Lastly, you're going to also need the Adobe Creative Cloud mobile app, which Adobe helpfully includes a link to right down here below. All you have to do is download that app and sign in with your Adobe Creative Cloud account. And as long as you have notifications enabled in the app, you don't need to do anything else. Adobe Media Encoder will handle things from there. And as soon as your videos are done rendering, you will receive a helpful notification on your phone so you can get back to editing and not wasting time on YouTube. And those are two really cool new features for Adobe Media Encoder, and I really hope that they are helpful to you. Speaking of being helpful to you, I've created a free guide called Edit Videos Like a Pro. And this guide is going to walk you through some of the biggest things that I've learned in my decade plus time of making videos. So if you want to step up your video editing, you can download this guide for free at the link down below. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.